breaks in the roof. It's good that it's scary when somebody cuts in front of you very quickly on the freeway, you know, because it makes you put your foot on the brake. But if you have to vindicate them as evil, that evil sucker who cut in front of them, no, it's just at that moment I'm angry, but I let it go. So I can't eliminate fear, and yet fear is a very problematic